Joe Smith.
Like a NASCAR team.
The pound king. That was good.
What's up, Coach Caballero? Great job. Randy Caballero's dad is over here. He's coaching Chocolatito.
Sure.
You just came off a victory, right?
Right.
And now you're fighting Yaffe. He's a champion.
Right.
What can we expect?
Huh?
What can we expect?
A lot of action. It's going to be very interesting. It'll be a good fight.
Why all the flags? Break it down. It's like...
This is from Costa Rica.
Okay, who's from Costa Rica? Chocolatito, ¿cómo estás, campeón? ¿Feliz?
¿Cómo está, campeón?
¿Todo bien?
¿Por qué so many flags?
Huh?
Muchos flags.
Muchas banderas.
¿Este de Costa Rica?
The manager? Okay.
Con México.
Japón, taken.
Taken, ¿verdad? Caragua, México, por los mexicanos.
So if he wins, is he back to being pound for pound king?
We're gonna win.
We will win.
No doubt.
He'll be pound for pound.
Exactly. That's what we're looking for.
Very good fighter, man.
Very nice style he has. Like.
You're good.
Hey, there's your opponent. You guys want to face off really quick?
He's already come up.
Cara. Face off.
Good fight.
Cara.
It is gonna be.
Muchas gracias, campeón. Muchas gracias. Thank you. He's a good dude, man. What do you expect? He's the best.
He's a good man, man. I've been watching him since I was proper young, man. So.
I've been telling everybody you're winning.
So you should, man, because you know I'm winning.
But he's a good dude. You know.
But he's a legend, man, and
you
I'm a big fan. I'm in the best shape of my life, and I can't wait, man. I'm really excited for this.
You're a champion. Okay, you gotta
walk
go.
And talk?
Yeah, let's walk and talk. We'll be back. I didn't want to steal my bag. I'm so used to boxing gyms. You leave someone at the gym, you're not getting it back.
You ain't getting it back, Ali.
So what did you make of Fury Wilder?
He's big, man. He's big. Really happy Fury. Known him a long time. Yeah, we traveled the world together, man. As amateurs.
Wow.
As juniors.
Uh-huh.
We've been to like Serbia, Morocco, Russia, places like that. So I've roomed with him a lot as well, so yeah, man.
Personality is a character.
Yeah, he's always been that way. And,
I'm not his cup of tea, but that's okay. Not everybody has to like me.
Yeah,
but he's a personality.
Yeah, he's a big personality, man. And
so what does he do next? I mean, third fight probably?
Yeah, I think that's what's happening, so be good to see. Well, not really, you know what, to be honest, it's not good to see. Because it was so one-sided.
Yeah, but it wasn't Wilder. I even told Wilder that. I spoke to him yesterday. It wasn't you in the ring last night. He should have a chance to win back his
You know
title.
What, though? I was in that bar over there watching on that screen.
Uh-huh.
And I said after the second round, I said, there's something not wrong with him.
I agree.
Them legs looked a bit weird. He looked a bit weary. But Fury done what he had to do.
Okay,
can't take credit away from him.
Fury, he won. He convinced me because I doubted him in the past. What about Fury, Joshua?
Hard to pick? You can't put me on that spot.
What I say?
Joshua's a friend of mine. So.
The fans are the winners.
Yeah.
I just say the fans are the winners.
You got it there. The fans are the winners, big time.
Usyk Fury, that's a good fight too.
That's a good fight, but I just think Fury's too big for him. Fury at this weight, it was a perfect thing to do. I think he executed the game plan right. He leant on him, used his weight advantage. That tied him out even more.
Your favorite moment away from boxing with Tyson Fury? Your favorite story?
I'm sure
there's lots of them.
There is. A bit explicit though, probably.
It's okay. Just give us the watered down version.
You know what? The first time I met him was the funniest thing, because I was told when we were 16, I was told by the coach at GB at the time that. That we've been joined by a new super heavyweight. His name was Tyson Fury.
Uh-huh.
And I expected a big, big black American guy with that name. And then I walked in the hotel and I seen this guy with long, curly, greasy hair, hole in his shorts. But I roomed with him.
And he was
a good guy.
He's a personality.
Yeah, no doubt.
And the heavyweight division is back, and you have to give Wilder a lot of credit.
Yeah.
I just don't like when fans won, loss, and they write you off like you never did anything.
That's bullshit, man. But
that's wrong.
You know what? As fighters, we know what we're doing. We're putting our lives on the line every time we step in that ring.
That's true.
And
you're right.